Welcome to All Hands Update. I'm Petty Officer Tony Rosa. These are your headlines from around the fleet. The Navy made aviation history when an F-35C Lightning II Joint Strike Fighter made its first arrested landing on USS Nimitz November 3rd. The arrested landing is part of the initial at-sea developmental testing for the F-35C. The goal is to collect environmental data to measure the aircraft's integration to flight deck operations. Testing is expected to last 2 weeks. SecNav recently released an all-nav message naming November 2014 Warrior Care Month. Warrior Care Month is an annual effort to increase awareness of resources available to wounded, ill, and injured service members, their families, and those who care for them. This year's theme is A Show of Strength. Navy Wounded Warrior Safe Harbor provides a lifetime of non-medical care to wounded warriors, aiding them through their recovery, rehabilitation, and reintegration. For more information about Safe Harbor, visit their website.